The definition of assertiveness is the quality of being self-assured and confident without being aggressive. In the field of psychology and psychotherapy, it is a learnable skill and mode of communication. Now, there are times when being assertive is a good thing, and there are times when being assertive is a bad thing. You see what I'm doing here? You see this? When you're touching somebody and the other person says, no, stop touching me, it doesn't mean do this. It doesn't mean touch them more. That's when being assertive is a bad thing. A couple of weeks ago, I was talking to somebody about YouTube, and the conversation went a little something like this. So what's your plan for YouTube? What's your goal for 2016? Are you trying to pursue YouTube full time? I don't know. I'm going with the flow. I'm still doing YouTube on the side, but I'm looking for other opportunities. How about you? This happens a lot to me when people ask me, oh, did you graduate college? What are you doing now? Like, how have you been? What are you up to? My grandmother was one of the people who always asked me, like, oh, did you find a job yet? Have you been looking? What have you been up to? My answer to my grandmother and all those other people were generally the same. I would say, I'm still looking for a job. You know, it's really hard. I'm sending out resumes. I'm doing this and that. I wasn't being assertive. I wasn't being confident in myself. No, don't touch me. You see what I'm about to do? This is when being assertive is a bad thing. This is a no. This is no good. And this is when being assertive is a good thing. I went back to the conversation and I told the person, actually, yes, I am trying to do YouTube full time. I capitalized the first letter of that sentence. I didn't use I apostrophe M. I used I am. And I even left a period at the end of the sentence to let her know that I was being serious and I was being confident. I started making it a goal to be more confident and more assertive in myself. So I did the scariest thing that I could do, which is tell my grandmother that I want to pursue YouTube, that I went to school for 5 years and I'm not going to use my degree. I want to do YouTube. I don't think you guys understand how scary it was telling a Asian grandparent that you do not want to use your degree that you went to school for, that you want to pursue something so crazy and out of the box and like unsafe. Do you know what that looks like? It basically looks like this. Now, before you get mad or say anything, just please listen and sit down and stay calm. Okay, I promise I won't get mad. I'll stay calm. Tell me what it is. Ready? I don't want a 9-to-5. Wait a second, I'll be right back. What is it that you want to do? Nothing. I'm gonna find a 9-to-5 job, you know, a steady, nice, safe job, and you know, do that for the rest of my life. Don't hit me. Yeah, that's pretty much how I felt like. It was one of the hardest and scariest moments of my life. Telling the person that you care about the most and the person that cares about you the most that you want to do something completely crazy. Being assertive in your goals and what you're passionate about or what you love to do is a good thing. It's the best thing that you can do. Don't be wishy-washy about your goals, about what you love. One of the worst things you can do is to hide your passion. All you have to do is prove them wrong. But it starts with being more assertive. Because when you can finally tell people confidently what it is that you want to do in life and not care about what they think, you become somebody who is able to do whatever it is that you want to do. So whatever it is that you want to do, whatever it is that you're passionate about, whatever your goals are, tell people. Tell people confidently. Don't be shy about what you're passionate about, because those two words don't go together. You can't be shy and you can't be passionate at the same time. All right, I know this week's video isn't entertaining, but I feel like this is a lifestyle video and an advice video that a lot of people need to see and understand in order to progress with their life or do something that they're passionate about, because you guys need that kick in the butt to like achieve your dreams, you know? Because I know I do. So I want to be the one kicking your butt to go and achieve your dreams and inspire you. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. Tell me in the comments below what you're passionate about and what you want to do in life. Don't forget to share my videos for me. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.